Oh, you got a, she's an assassin. Who did I get? I'm still loading.
Yu Huang.
Somebody else wants to trade with me right off the bat. The mage. Sure, I'm gonna reroll anyways. Bonzi just... Yeah, just reroll. If you can. Oh, if somebody's trying to trade with you, then trade with them.
Oh, I hold on, wait. Few teammates.
Shit.
I went to go... It was trying to unlock something instead of actually...
You might want to reroll now if you can. That's a warrior, do you care?
That's fine. Warrior's fine.
I'm voice on my will now, actually.
Oh, yes, somebody else. Yeah, I went to go and trade with the person, but... I got done Dabaru.
Did we get put into another match off the bat?
Yep. You got Mercury.
What did you get?
I got Mercury.
I got done Dabaru.
Donzamburo? Can I snag? And then...
Yeah, go ahead.
My game is still loading.
This game is actually quite annoying, if you think about it. Oof. Because it's so well... I would say it's so well made for our brain.
Okay.
Like, no matter where the fuck you're going, you can't just complete anything on this big-ass map. And then as you're walking, there's always something else to do that has the incentive. You know, like...
Yeah, yeah.
You can't fucking complete anything else, goddamn.
Oh, okay. Damn, that's kind of a shame.
Or at least I'm pretty... Yeah, I know. You got Hades, so I was like, oh, okay, Bobby, you should try Hades now. Did we get backed out?
And then immediately back in a match.
Okay,
and I got Chongyi. You got Neith.
Neith?
Yeah.
Neith? Fuck, dude, I don't want Neith. Good and all, but like, I don't want me. Is anybody trying to trade with me? No? You're probably gonna stick with that, right?
I could trade with you if you want.
Nah. Oh, somebody wants to trade with Funbutts. I'm okay with Funbutts.
Okay.
I can fuck with Funbutts.
Damn. Shame no one has the, Gen Booster.
Alright. Yeah. Sucks. I have these two, though.
Yeah.
The Shadow Heller skin is the one that I bought for him. This one that I'm running.
Nice.
The thing I love about Humbeth is he has a massive CC ability. Like, he just raises up
Tiamat,
a thing.
Soul Jab, Mardikoras, and Sylvanas.
Mardikoras can place down jungles.
The grass?
Small jungle bushes, yeah.
And my game just crashed again.
It's fine. It won't force us out right now. But you can still go back in.
It'll let me load in.
Oh, dude, there's this Japanese night market going on in Costa Mesa, and it happened this past weekend, and I didn't go.
Oh.
I think it's happening again next weekend, and like, I kind of want to buy a ticket and go. It's awesome. A lot of shit.
Right off the bat, going with the cooldown reduction and magic or mana per 5.
You have a special? Oh yeah, he does. Oh wait, no, that's just the standard special. Oh, it's the one that's he's... Oh, okay, I know what it is. Pissed off, so... Rages? Yeah. Oh no, it's not.
Oh, it's the rabbit talking, that's right.
Yeah.
Where do you buy the whispering keys again?
Under the for legendary gear, the holders chip.
Oh, she's
A is the heal, right?
Yeah.
A is the heal, X is the
Your
damage.
Third ability is the heal. Yeah.
Oh.
Third ability is all the way around. First ability is just a cone in front of you. And then your second ability is
oh,
the
Oh, right.
CCM
second
ability is
the shield. Yep. That was there, Mardikoros. Yeah.
That's good. Wait, did you oh no, yeah, you know, you didn't switch tier with anybody.
No. I wonder if I could buy from the... No, I can't buy from the shop even with the rabbit.
Wait, really?
Yeah,
you should
no.
be able to. It's
nope.
That's your passive. That's a lot of shit.
Yeah, it is telling me to go get my fucking...
No, it's because it's respawn locked. That's the big reason.
That's one long ass way to get to this fucking stronghold. I'm very
I'm taking this one.
To go to the
one yep.
Get this.
Who came over here? No! I was baiting them!
Those Neith. Neith ran over and I came to back her up.
Ah, fuck. Somebody's gonna die over there. Stay back.
I should be doing the story, but I'm like, I need to do this and I want to do this. And I'm like, bro, I could have everything else if I did the fucking story already.
Right. It's fucking annoying.
Oh. I can TP in. And your ult also counts as a stun, so...
Yep.
Probably.
Yeah,
I
want to
get
that
soul.
Now. Yep.
There inside of that, should get that. And then... Are you ready? Oh, I guess we're going... Oh, I guess we're going in. Okay. And now we're running away. Oh my fucking god. Alright, that dumb bitch fucking screwed me over. I thought she was gonna do something and she didn't. Dude, she's just getting everybody killed, I feel like.
Mm-hmm.
Because I jumped in front, popped my ult to try and protect her because I knew she was weak, and then she just fucking died. And then she got me killed, pretty much. No, there goes somebody else. I know how to do is run around and like switch. That's the only thing I know how to do.
Come here. Rowdy. I will heal you. Not a lot, but
have an all. Got her before she got scared.
Nice.
You got any more heals?
Three, two, one, bing.
Thank you. We got Jeb is trying to ult.
I
have to take this jungle buff, run up top, and take top. This is about to be up in a couple of seconds. Top. Right side.
Oh, what right side. Call it. Okay, yep, I see. Top. I see. Yeah.
Take it by yourself and then regroup. Fuck, shit, I'm gonna have to run.
I'm trying to body block for you.
I'm good. For the most part, take this one.
How much gold do you have?
And then turn over there and help.
No.
Oh, you got a little also? Nice.
Was enough to get them off of her at least. Yeah. I'm just barely holding on here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try something risky. Okay, that was not what I was trying. I was trying to steal their jungle buff. God damn it. It's fine. I need to buy anyways. Alright, I have beads now. Nice. I'm on the way. Nick's sitting at 14. Their highest, the soul sitting at 15. And the rest are sitting at 11 and 9. Two guards, mage, and a hunter. Shit, okay. Nice. Let's deal. Hurry, I need help. I can't handle it.
Yeah, that's fine. By that.
Fuck, dude. should have just fucking taken it when you had the chance to recruit up, man. Ah. That's a good lead.
I'm not waiting for that gold. I wish I could, but I'm not going to.
Tier. This dude does not know what he's doing on tier. I know that we have potential with this team. If he can just bring them into our tower with his first ability and the damage form, we could fucking beat them. Because I can force them onto our tower. My ult. I can force one of them at least on the tower with my ult.
You're gonna have to try harder than that.
I wanna get that soul out of here, dude. She's got high form. Oh, Bozzy, no!
1 minute left on the clock. I was spamming A and nothing was happening.
Soul. She's just fucking powered up.
Yeah.
Buddy here's dead. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Bro, is this fucking...
Yeah, they fucking nuked it.
Is he throwing?
He has items.
I'm assuming that he's throwing because he's not using his abilities. He's just attacking. That's it. He's just basic attacking. Fall back. Tower's about to go down in 2 seconds. Nice, good. Almost have an ult. How close is that soul to death?
Nah.
She might let herself die.
No, she's at like half health.
No, dude, just yes, there you go, Neith. There you go, just fucking focus her. You're the only one that can do damage to her right now. Just kill her. Nice. The Sylvanas is still behind though.
Yep.
There's your team on her. Neith just needs to land everything. Yeah. Here we go. Alright. Neith? Yeah, there you go. Idiot. Take the jungle buff.
Didn't even waste on me, that's nice.
Three of them are there, so be careful.
Yep.
Coming in.
Neep.
Oh, I fucked up.
Fuck, I was almost out of that.
And anyways, fuck, you just need to run. Oh, Neith, please tell me you have a backflip.
Oops.
Oh. Oh, no, she's dead. And it's just here now. Oh, fuck. Look at him, look how far back he's standing, right?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I mean, he's at half health, but still, like... I don't...
Yeah, he's
there
at
go.
Half
okay,
health.
Now he's using his abilities. He doesn't know how to use his character at all, which sucks. Doesn't even have a gist of it. Beautiful stun. I'm not even gonna buy potions. I'm coming. Fuck, Bozzy, I'm sorry we went to cut him off at Jungle Buff. Shit, I'm coming.
No, I'm good. I'm surviving.
I died. I got bounced up and minions hit me. Watch out, those are powered up minions. They can kill.
Yep.
Oh, he could've. They beast out of that.
Mm-hmm.
And Jeb just used ult, sold his incoming. That chair ends up. Fuck. Just leave without him. Aggro. Keep falling back. Oh, I forgot we didn't have our Phoenix. That's an ult down, that's fine by me. She knew she was gonna die if she didn't ult.
Mm-hmm.
They have all those jungle buffs on the way back. So even if they chased them away and they had teals. That's only gonna be the first one. Tear, come on! Tear, stop missing! Oh, come on, man. Both you and Neith are on her. She's almost dead. Nice. Tiamat next, if we can.
Yeah, I'm running. Very well.
Keep running, the tornado's right behind you. Now we have all the normal buffs. I'm gonna take this one actually. This Jeb is coming right to it.
Yep.
Mine. All of us have our ult, right? You have your ult, right?
Yeah.
So I realized how to tell ults and shit. You just look at the
It's
blue
the diamond.
Marker. Yeah, the blue diamond. Oh, okay, this guy decided to be an idiot. Yeah, I'm not helping that. I died. It's fine though. Nice Manticores, nice. Cannon first. Oh, Tiamat's still alive, man. Yeah, I didn't realize Tiamat. Tier's still alive. We're just gonna have to bank on that idiot.
Yep. I know that's a lot to ask.
Yeah. Switches to defense mode to fight, even though he should switch to attack and force him into, and he forced him away from the Phoenix. Yeah. I'm in. I had to buy things, fuck.
No, I'm gonna die, no.
I'm in.
Oh my, that's such bullshit. That is
that
such
sucks.
Bullshit, dude.
Oh,
fuck, dude.
Well, Kiri, you're doing? Going to get yourself killed.
How many deaths does he have? 11. One more than me. I can't even... Well, actually, no. I can't talk. I have 16 assists. Careful. It's just you and Nezha.
Yep.
Remember, you're gonna... You still move fast while attacking if you're walking backwards.
Yep.
Yeah, no, that's that.
They're gonna win here anyway, so it doesn't matter if we surrender or not.
I blame that shit on the tier.
Mm-hmm.
5 minutes left, all good? Good.
Like, at least have the common sense to not push him by yourself or expect to fuck up the world when their whole team is on you.
Right.
It's like a wolf move. Just jumped in and got killed constantly.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
They will die eventually.
No.
No. Alright, I'm gonna have to go for a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna play a little bit more of Knockout City with my friend.
Oh yeah.
Probably only gonna play like two or three more games with him and then. Okay.
11k healing, goddamn. I'm gonna catch it on here.
Alrighty.
Get ready then.
Thinking about Hauser.
I'll be back in a little bit. I'm gonna stay in the party, but I'm just gonna switch over to game chat.
Roger, Roger.
Good morning, Saturday night. say it's from the Cult of the Firehawk real quick.
Again.
Do you want more Halo Infinite Taco? What happened to it? Like, did it explode?
Don't know.
He secretly took it with him when he rode on his dog. So you just have to include the explosion somewhere. Go ahead and cut these. Why not?
My God. And it's...
I love you.
fucking up with your shit and fucking help me.
Go ahead, keep standing in there.
Oh, come on!
Don't get yourself killed now, Zeus. You got rezzed by somebody.
Oh fuck no. Nope, please run out. Yep. Already aren't. Yep, pay attention to me, fuckers. Come here. I'd rather sacrifice myself than the whole team die. Get the fuck out of here. And Zeus, you're a fucking dumbass. God damn it.
5 minutes left, Cutter, okay?
And kill him. Hit him with the fucking. Now you have to run.
Put itself on a fucking chair.
Get in there. Get in there! Stop standing there! You fucking idiot! You could've won that. Fucking shit.
No.
Hi. What happened?
I'm on my computer and it's being funky.
Oh. So we're just too good for you now? Is that it?
No. I want to come see you guys. I just like my computer. You're never too good for me, okay? You're my light at the end of a very dark, dark tunnel.
Okay.
Maybe.
This over the other one.
Yeah, that's fine. I can use the controller. I'll jump over on my Xbox in a second. Yes.
Skelly dual play games now, we can stream both sides.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
So, having a cardiac cath done on the 20th, and they're probably going to put a stent in my heart. They're probably gonna put a stent in my heart and open up some blood flow.
Oh.
Ouch. I did it, bro.
They've done that a couple times, haven't they?
No, this is the first time.
This is the first time, the big one.
Mm-hmm. This is the first stent.
What is a stent?
Should there be a party before or after?
It basically I don't know if it's like a tube or if it's what it really is, but it basically just opens up a little bit more of the artery. So maybe like a log in a gator's mouth, kind of. I don't know. I don't know how it works. I haven't looked into it too much. But
you're probably your body's default state is probably worse than any of ours, which means the crazy shit. Like,
yeah, I
stuff.
Yeah,
and
I
crossed
that too. That's why I said hold on a minute, let me check. Because I wanted to go play with the controller to see if my wrist would allow it.
Oh, did you get hurt?
Yeah.
Then?
Yeah. Crashing hurts. I'm basically just sore. And it hurts to move it certain ways.
It's still jacked up, right?
Oh, it's not the prominent hand wrist. Don't worry about that. And I have Wolf.
That sucks.
Wolf sends me all kinds of sex toys all the time. I appreciate the shit out of him for that. Damn right he says.
What does he send you that he doesn't send the rest of us?
I mean, he just sends me the specialty stuff, honestly. The more nerdy stuff, kinda.
Wow.
He says, wow.
I was half expecting just extremely furry dildos.
That's kind of what most of
that's bad.
From Bad Dragon?
From Bad Dragon.
See,
Jesus Christ, they already
had
it. No, it does. It does have some.
That's like one of the major things. Yeah. Yeah.
From what I've heard, they have quite the selection.
Yes, they do.
Not only Skellies, but, you know, a bunch
right,
of other
you
ones.
You are with us. Me and Skelly went to the Bad Dragon booth and bought shit at the con.
Cool.
I've seen other people use stuff from Bad Dragon and talk about it. Oh my boy! Holy fuck, I'm gone now. I haven't died yet, holy shit. Run at me, Loki. Turn my back to you.
Damn,
turn my back to you. No, run at me, fucker. Run at me.
Besides, anyone who bothers with Patreon may have already seen it.
No! You have a Patreon of your penis?
Nah, of just adult friendly stuff.
Nah. No.
I mean, Patreon's not the only way to get shit. What's another way? Other ways.
Right, I didn't know you guys were like
there's
that.
Not a fucking waypoint here.
You are a terrible person!
Are you serious? How is there not a fucking waypoint here? This
oh, is
Doc House
any good?
Town. This is an entire what? City. How is there not?
Oh, no.
Is Doc not in here with us? Yeah.
No, he's here. He's in game chat. I can tell you Knockout City's
dead. Yeah, he's playing with his friend. Knockout City's about to be, like, done. Like, the servers are about to go down.
Oh, that's why he's playing it. Okay.
It wasn't bad. It was not a bad game. You basically turn into a ball and get thrown at people, or your friends turn into balls, and you throw them at people. It's like dodgeball, but like, you know,
do you want to download the game and play it for the last week that it's up, Taco?
I don't know. I might.
If it's free, you should do it. I mean, I was thinking about doing it too. Yeah, since Bobby's playing it.
It's free?
I have no idea if it's free.
Oh, okay. I got a bunch of shit to update right now, because I've just been playing like two games on the computer for the past month and a half. No, they came out with the first-person shooter Starship Troopers.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, it's so fucking good. The thing is it's so cliche for the 1997 movie. It's so perfect. Like, when they update, like, when the devs update us on Steam, they're like, would you like to know more? And then they have a whole thing of all the stuff they update. It's so good. I love it. Yeah. Are you doing your part? That's what, so they just set out the roadmap on Steam for what they have planned for the year. And I commented, I was like, the devs are doing their part.
What is your outfit?
I've also been playing a lot of Total War. So good.
You're just gonna fucking ambush me? I don't know, you're gonna fucking dead. Fuck off.
Come on, who's the fucking guy?
Oh, yep. Oh! Plane dash, and if you have your ult, now would be the time to stun them inside of the tower. Oh, you don't have it. Oh, okay. Back.
Is there such thing as too much Gatorade?
Nope.
Okay, thank you. Play video games? What the fuck's wrong with her?
She dresses up.
You get naked to play video games.
She dresses up her.
No, no, that needs to be naked too.
maybe for our Patreon content, we'll have a naked version.
Maybe for the Patreon content, your VTubers will be naked. That's great. Can they fuck?
You get naked to play video games, but she's dressing up the meats for a while. I was like, that should be naked.
Make
too.
A whole OnlyFans
like, yeah,
for VTubers? Is that a... Hold on. Did I just make something? VTubers OnlyFans? Is that a thing?
VTuber OnlyFans?
Yeah, hentai. Yeah, hentai.
Jose the Definite.
What?
What?
Wah! Yes, he was. And I had...
Nice.
What? No. That secret chat we talked about. Oh, sorry. I talked about the chat.
This. Oh, darn. I thought I had a... I'm about to say VTuber OnlyFans. No, fucking hentai, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Any just the rule before even had a specific place where most of them post a specific each VTuber.
Wait, you said count?
Yeah, some of them have like tags that they put, right?
Twitter.
And something else breaks.
Well, the tweet defaulted
back to your Streamlabs. And it was your time. Huh? Your tweet defaulted back to your Streamlabs. Yeah. For being a jerk.
More or less.
Skelly have TikTok?
No, I would like to, but we don't have an editor that can commit that amount of time to like making shorts of our videos.
No. You use TikTok.
She looks at it. I don't have a profile on it.
That's fine. I just need her to look somebody up.
Oh. Hey Skelly, Taco wants you to look someone up on TikTok. Get in the party.
Hello.
5 minutes left, Cutter.
Things sound weird.
Yeah, it is. Oh, shit.
Because I'm here.
Whoa. Okay. So what's up?
Hold on, I was looking at something very tragic, and I had to run away from it. Hold on, fuck, I don't remember where the fuck it was. TikToks, that's right.
Is that a VTuber?
No.
Who are we talking about?
Alright, okay. I'm gonna go live.
Open up your TikTok and go to the search bar.
Okay, I can do this on my phone, right?
Yes. Yeah. Absolutely.
Okay, go to my search bar. 1 second. I have to remember where the search is. Okay. What would you like me to look up?
Okay, type in K-A-M-M-Y. S-H-E-P. E-P. All one. Yes.
Okay.
All one word. Now click on his profile.
Okay.
Do you have a profile on TikTok? Or not? Can you follow people?
Yes, I can.
Okay, follow him. And then start looking at his videos. And you're welcome, by the way. He will tell you everything you need to know about Halo.
Like
in the experience? All the lore. All of it.
Okay. I'm gonna have to look through this in a little bit, but I will make a note of that.
Yeah, he deep dives through the books and everything. The games, the books. He fucking hates the Halo series. The TV show.
Oh yeah, everyone
I love it.
Knows anything about Halo hates the TV show.
Yeah, I've heard some weird
like, he's honest about it, though. He's like, yes, this part might be true. But this other bullshit's just like, what the fuck? And I love it. He's really honest about the lore.
So, Bella?
Oh, yeah?
Does your audio sound weird, too?
What do you mean?
Everything sounds tin canny.
Dude, one of my friends went to Japan.
Oh, jelly.
And he's at a store,
it's weird.
And he has a shit ton of Monster Hunter stuff. I don't know what store it is.
Yeah. Like, the party sounds really cool. Like I'm listening through a can.
Like, he's got like he went to Japan and I see like a stuffed Palico there. Those are Zenogre Dual Blades. And he got a Gormagala. Toaster for his cup, and they even serve Monster Hunter food, the things that are on the skewers and shit. They serve them that.
That's awesome.
At wherever he's at.
The shish kebabs.
Yes, yeah, I have to ask him later. Oh, dude, that's so fucking awesome. He was
there
1 minute ago.
The
kebabs. Whatever the kebabs. It's fucking awesome, man. That fucking Gormagala.
I've been on this 15-minute shit
toaster.
For 45 minutes.
Nice shot.
I think I fixed it.
Hello, hello.
Yeah, fixed it. Thank you.
Okay, good. Yep.
That is so much better. Oh my gosh. I guess it was just my headset wasn't completely connected or something.
When is this end? The season ends in 4 days. Or wait, 4? Or was that 7? Yeah, can I not read? It ends in a week. Awesome.
It weeks and an end. What?
Weeks and an end.
Weeks and an end. What?
The Overwatch season.
The race I went to this weekend, there was 2 races. There was one in Peoria next to where I live. And then there was the one down south by Springfield.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, you
and
the Simpsons?
Yes. The people or the place down by Springfield, the motorcycle club who puts that on is the motorcycle club who gave me the deal for my dirt bike and my father's dirt bike.
Oh.
They were at the Sprint Dural, we were at Peoria. The guy who sold us our dirt bikes had a heart attack at the race. He died.
Damn.
Oh. At the race?
Yeah.
That's some dedication to your craft. It's sure looking down, he's probably not complaining.
No. No, probably not at all.
No, I died because I went to fucking chase Reinhardt. Fuck.
Oh, you ready?
Yeah.
Huh? I mean, that was not...
Oh, okay. Dude, my Spartan looks like a badass.
Oh, you fucking idiot, Reinhardt.
I wish I could use him in the fucking campaign. Multi-chiefs. The fucking multi-chiefs.
There is some kind of story.
Oh, come on.
For the multiplayer or something? We're trying to get, like, this banished AI under control.
Yeah, I saw that. I didn't know what the fuck that was. And I was like, no, I'm not, no. I haven't played Halo multiplayer. I don't know, 10 years?
Not a pizza. You already know never to feed me two pizzas in one day.
Yeah, but just because you gotta pick something out.
Well, what are you having?
I left over tacos and probably some chips and dip.
I guess I'll have chips and dip.
Is that enough?
Yeah, that'll be fine. Okay. I just want to cook a steak or something.
Good morning, Cutter 9346-52. All the team at Lynx would like to wish you a happy and productive day.
Dandelions for Jurassicum. A self-pollinating flowering plant. Self-propagating. Self-fertile. Cloning. Dispersing. Here are the seeds. Mature. Yellow to white. Sailing. Carrying on the wind. Alighting then embedding. Germinating then encrypting. Flourishing. Identified, joining and ever-reaching, out, nurturing our shoots.
Alright. You had to really experience the weirdness that time. Mm-hmm. whole thing looks all kinds of messed up. Let me know when you're done setting up whatever you're gonna set up. Probably. Indiana Jones?
5 minutes left, Cutter, okay?
Shot the ship and then I'll join you. It's getting late. So you don't need to edit them every 14 days. That also means that for games that dual play, we can reprise them better. Like imagine, yeah, like imagine we do like Halo Infinite, right? And we're doing Twitch, you know, uploading all this Twitch stuff. And then like a year down the line, people are like, when are you gonna play Halo Infinite? I'm like, oh, we already played Halo Infinite. Actually, we can show you Skelly's POV, and then we upload the Skelly POV ones.
Hmm.
We can share the links to the videos on Patreon, so people will be able to get access to the videos that way, and they'll be able to see the actual livestream version, because the livestreams operate like regular videos.
So you don't want me to edit and post them?
You don't have to edit them at all. They're already, the whole live stream is postable.
Hmm.
Yeah. You can if you want. I'm just pointing out that you don't have to.
Yeah.
And we can, instead of editing and posting them, what you do is you go on Patreon and you just link them. For a bit.
Okay. You'll have to tell me whenever I'm like sitting in the process of doing this.
Alright, Cutter. Time to wrap it up, okay? 1 minute left.
I don't have room.
Warning, ship breaker. Lynx mandates a maximum of 8 hours of sleep. Any extra sleep time will be docked from the next pay cycle.
So we're sitting pretty at 69 Lynx tokens, so I'm not gonna fuck with that. But when it comes time, I might upgrade this first, and then I'll just do all this stuff whenever. It's gonna cost a lot of Lynx tokens. 100, 100, 100 essentially. So 300 Lynx tokens, 400. That's not even including all of these.
Well, who's next?
500, 600. So about 700 Lynx tokens, I think? Somewhere under 700, 600, 700. But I'm not gonna fuck with the 69. We got a perfectly good 69 right now. You always wanna keep 69 going. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, try to bell, something some amazing. Bell some content on YouTube. And subscribe to my Twitch, catch up with a whole bunch of videos I have made to YouTube. And, I don't know if you guys noticed, but with the new Grimmy, we now have Skelly streaming simultaneously to YouTube while I'm streaming on Twitch. And that way you get to see both viewpoints simultaneously. If you want to have a YouTube tab open and a Twitch tab open. I don't have two separate Twitch accounts, so it's like, whatever. And then, we're trying to figure out what we want to do with her half of the content. We might put it up on Patreon. We'll just link it to YouTube on Patreon, and we'll link it to the private video, and whoever buys it, cool. We can't stop you from sharing the link once you buy it, so it's like, you know, we might be able to change the link. But then that would screw over people that bought it, so, yeah.
That'd be something we got from
Patreon. So, we'll probably put it on Patreon for a little bit, and then after so much time passes, just like with all the other Twitch videos, like, I think YouTube's only about 3 months behind. Maybe after about 3 months or so, we'll start pushing her videos out. Or if we just ever hit a point where, you know, we want to go on vacation for a bit, we'll just schedule all of her videos to pop out. But I'm thinking softly, like, because sometimes you'll stream a video and then